Everybody, it's Ren here, and welcome back to another video. Today we are continuing Half-Life 2. I'm actually continuing this recording. I'm thinking about maybe for Half-Life 2 Episode 1, just try to record it all in one go and just split it up to me. We got to the airboat.
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Airboat.
It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn.
Impressive. If that's what you're into. Grenades aren't very useful right now.
Thank you.
Hard pass. Yeah.
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Oh, looks like you got a nice colony right here.
Down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.